12 divided by 5. 1 is less, therefore next. 2, 12. 12 is not less, therefore with 12. 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 12, but not greater. 5 multiplied by 3 is greater. 5 multiplied by 2 is 10, is not greater. 12 minus 10 is 2. Next, there is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Here with point, 0 point, okay? 20. 5 multiplied by 4 is 20. 20 minus 20, 0. 0, therefore finish it. Therefore 12 divided by 5. Finish it.